The Thanksgiving travel rush is on. Richmond International Airport is warning travelers that the next week or so is going to be especially busy. RIC is actually predicting 150,000 people will pass through its gates over the next 12 days, Kurt.
On your side at 6, Desiree Montilla live at the airport to help you get to your destination safely.
Kurt and Makia, typically the busiest days to fly are the Tuesday and Wednesday before Thanksgiving and the Sunday afterward. But with many more people wanting to get out of town, you may encounter delays no matter which day you decide to depart.
Welcome to Richmond.
Sheila Lillis flew into Richmond for the weekend, her first flight since the start of the pandemic.
Actually, I felt it was pretty safe. Everybody wore their masks, no problems, no issues.
Sheila is returning to Kansas City on Monday as travelers make their way to their Thanksgiving destinations.
I have a 9:15 flight, so I'll be here probably a little after 7:30, so a little bit earlier than I would expect.
Sheila is one of the 150,000 travelers Richmond International Airport expects to see over the next 12 days.
We have indeed started to see a return to pre-pandemic levels.
This is why Lisa Farbstein with TSA is reminding people to get to the airport 2 hours before their flight to check in and go through security, especially if you're bringing your Turkey Day staples.
We see people bringing anything from a bottle of wine to a frozen turkey.
Farbstein says you can carry the turkey and casserole with you on the plane, but the cranberry sauce, gravy, and other liquids over 3.4 ounces will need to go in your checked baggage.
You need to know which food items need to go in your check bag so that you don't get stopped at the checkpoint and perhaps lose something that you were planning to bring with you.
As thousands of Virginians pack their bags for their flights, AAA expects 1.3 million Virginians will drive 50 miles or more for Thanksgiving. To keep traffic moving, VDOT will suspend many highway work zones and lift most lane closures starting next Wednesday.
And before you get to the airport, make sure you pack your mask. It's still federally required to wear inside the airport and during your flight. We're live and on your side in Richmond this evening. Desiree Montilla, NBC 12 News.
All righty. Thank you, Desiree. And just